I worship and adore you. Just want to say that I love you more than anything. I love, come on, help me say, Jesus. Oh, There's a carryover of God's anointing. There's a carryover. Well, what do you mean there's a carryover? When God does something, it carries over. When God does something for you, it carries over. Sometimes it just moves from one person to the next. That's still a carryover. Amen. And we thank God today that His precious blood was shed for us. We thank Him for His goodness and His mercy. We thank Him for everything that He's done.
received of the Lord, that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus Christ, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. After the same manner, also he took the cup when he had supped, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as oft as ye drink it in remembrance of me." Wherefore, whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthy shall be guilty of the body and blood of the Lord. For he that eateth and drinketh unworthily eateth and drinketh damnation to himself, not discerning the Lord's body.
For this cause the Lord will be sick among you, and in sleep.
This is the word of the Lord.
Good to have everyone here this morning, this afternoon. Morning. Yes, it's still morning. Praise God. Amen. Is it me or is it hot in here all of a sudden? It's hot. I thought maybe I was just going through some things. I didn't know. Can we maybe get a fan or a couple things turned on in here right now? I'm going to do some stuff. At this time, we're going to have Elder Michelle Walker come with our announcements.
Good morning, everyone. Sunday at 9 a.m. is ministerial and leadership class. Our traditional service is at 10 a.m. and contemporary worship service begins at 11:15. Next Sunday is Evangelist and Ministers Sunday. Every third Sunday is the regularly scheduled session meeting following the 11:15 service. Tune in to WEHA 88.7